With the release of Windows 8, Microsoft renamed Windows' most popular file manager app from Windows Explorer to File Explorer. There has been a lot of improvement in File Explorer with new features and improved user interface. When you launch File Explorer, by default you are taken to the new Quick Access view. The Quick Access represents your frequently accessed folders and files. The Quick Access has been divided into two sections, Frequent Folders and Recent Files. In Frequent Folders, you will find a list of the folders that you've recently accessed, and in Recent Files section, you can access those files easily you have been working on recently. But if you do not like the new Quick Access view, then you can configure File Explorer to open with this PC view. To change these settings, you need to configure Folder and Search Options settings. You can either access File Explorer options by right-clicking on Start button, and then click Control Panel. Change the view to Large Icons, and then click File Explorer options. Or you can access File Explorer options by opening the File Explorer, open File menu, and then click Change Folder and Search Options. From the General tab settings, click the drop-down menu next to Open File Explorer to, and change it to this PC. That's it. Now, whenever the next time you will open File Explorer, the default view will be this PC. Do remember that changing the view settings doesn't make any effect on this PC system icon available on your desktop. The default and permanent view for this PC system icon is this PC. If you like this video, then tell us your view by leaving a comment below, and don't forget to hit the like button. Do subscribe to our channel to stay in touch for more upcoming videos. Thanks for watching, and take good care of yourself.